contact you. Plus, I'm gonna have a big red hand. So, this fall's great for a right cross. This fall's great for a stun. Boom! You know, and once you get the technique of any of these falls, then you do what I call slop it up and make